Direct from Japan, the Auto Channel presents press pass coverage of the 2007 Tokyo Motor Show.
Today, 1.1 million customers all around the world have decided to buy a new Mini. More than 71,000 of those in Japan. And by the way, with sales of 13,000 Mini in 2006, Japan is the most important market for Mini in Asia. All new generation Mini models offer higher performance with lower fuel consumption, and that's important. This means that carbon emissions are being reduced substantially for the entire model range. One element of the BMW Group's recently adopted strategic realignment is the expansion of production in the plant Oxford to 260,000 units in mid-term. 260,000 units. Our confidence is not only based on recent accomplishments, but in particular on our consistent brand portfolio strategy. The latest result on this approach is celebrating its Asian premiere at the Tokyo Motor Show today. It is the new Mini Clubman, a vehicle offering versatility unrivaled in its class. In March of next year, we will offer and launch this in Japan. Customers will have a choice of two engines, the Mini Cooper Clubman and the Mini Cooper S Clubman. The Mini Clubman has unique doors that you won't find in any other vehicles in the world. The split door in the rear facilitates loading and unloading, and the club door on the right side makes it easier for rear passengers to access the car in a stylish way. Thank you very much. Enjoy your first impression of this beautiful car. Make way for the Mini Clubman, the other Mini.
Here comes the music.
Thanks for watching the Auto Channel. For more press pass coverage, visit theautochannel.com, the internet's most complete and comprehensive automotive information resource.